some people think that heaven will be boring. No violent video games, no porn on Sting Dory. No violent video games, no porn, nothing gory. But they have a dull life story of their own, and so it's their own dull lives that make me start snoring. They conform to society, they compose a dead end story. Look at God's vast universe. The next one will be better and not under a curse. Look upon a single atom, if you can. Then project it out to a galaxy and maybe you'll start to understand. Gaze upon a single lovely flower, the micro and the macro, complex, rich with power. Think about all the wonders God has done, deep and simple, but profound in His Son. How to spend eternity. I could persist on my knees, thanking God for all the things that He has blessed me with abundantly and so sweetly. To occupy forever, you'll understand if you do not sever your connection to His throne, for He unveils mysteries to His own. What you'll do in the endless ages. Read the Bible, come on man, turn some pages. And you'll see that God's never uninteresting. With adventure, He'll let us be experiencing. In existence beyond time, we'll all be busy, you know the design. Of the future is what you build now. You create your afterlife by what you do here somehow. If you love God, then listen to me. If you don't understand the Holy Lord, I'll be at your command. I can't afford to give you some information. I have gathered through discipline. We'll be right back. spend eternity, I could persist on my knees, thanking God for this bliss that he has blessed me with so sweetly and abundantly. It's not a mind-bending thing, a mystery. Just think of all the fun that you have here on this current earth, and you'll have no fear what will be birthed. We'll be like UFOs streaming out of your eyes, your ears, and your nose. How to spend eternity, you'll never end in discerning what is something to be learning. How to spend eternity, I could spend it just down on my knees, thanking God for his mercy and the things he does right now to make me happy. Thank you.